White taking a double lead, 21-13. We are at the 11-minute mark.
Watch out for here, guys.